Statues of little people. and the purpose of this, and these are actually dating back to the 17th century, that they believed, the Salzburg people believed, that they were very loyal and loyal to the end. I'm not exactly sure what led them to believe that they were holding so much loyalty, but they dedicated a particular portion of this garden to little people and their loyalty.
Thank you.